well, this is going to be pointless and I'm going to die. This is stupid. I don't even want to continue on with this game right now. It's not even anger. It's just boringly stupid. Just this ending is stupid. That's it. The ending. So yeah, prepare for me to die in the next 50 seconds. Oh, there's two. Lol. Now watch. This part right here. This is gonna be great. Not this. Just hold on. Almost there. Now, on the other end, there's going to be Alex and two random guards fighting. Now, it's possible, actually, the game can glitch, and they'll start shooting you before you're even there, and then you can't do nothing to stop, and you actually have to restart it all, no matter what. And then, even when you get there, she'll supposedly die, and they'll start shooting at you. So there's two guards, and with no health. And you have no way of defending yourself. So trust me, this is stupid. Yeah, see right there? See those two guards? Yep, this is gonna go nowhere. Yep, and look at that. I can't. Oh, look at that. It was stuck on her. And now we die. There we go. Gotta redo the whole thing over. The best part about that is when you see when she died like that, you can't unlock offer. And guess what? Look where we are again. Woo! You actually can't de-lock offer. So you're getting shot. And there's nothing you can do about it. Oh, and no, you can't block the bullets either. Or can you? You're like, why aren't you blocking the bullets, right? You're like, You haven't realized it yet. You can't do shit in this part. Yep, we get to do it all over again. No, you can't run. You have to kill them. It's stupid. Supposedly, it might be possible to run from them, but even while you're running, you can't de-lock. They'll still be shooting at you, and you might not be able to go through the door. This part, you can't run from for sure. I can tell you that much. This part is entirely impossible to run from because of the fact that the door is locked. I hate that thing spinning around. Oh, you can't hide from the soldiers either. It doesn't work that way. Oh, yep. I love how I can't stop any of these bullets. Yep. Oh, guess what? We still have no health. They technically only take two hits to kill. That's the thing. But yeah, it doesn't matter. See, you can't block the bullets normally. Oh, and guess what? We gotta go through all this again. There's no health. No health at all. Nope. You see any health? Is that health? Nope. That's definitely not health. What about over here? Nope. Guess what that means? We just gotta go. Look at all the dying people. And trust me, saving your game won't save you either. You're dead. There's nothing over here. You can't go that way. See? There's a bunch of blood everywhere and nothing you can do. So this takes out any fun the game has. I'll just say something different. What? Yeah, this is pretty fun, huh? Yeah, this is fun, alright? Yeah. Hey, can you tell that I'm joking? And this isn't even the worst part. You're not to the actual fight. The fight's actually really lame. We could try running if you want, but it still might not end well. Nah, I'm gonna be honest. You don't have that much health to run away from the guards. I don't think that was supposed to trigger that early. Cool, I have a flaming body in my way. I hope you're... Oh, there you go. Yeah, this seriously isn't even the hardest part. This is why I hate this. Just fall. Wow. This part's stupid and pointless. Oh, and guess what? If you miss, it's officially impossible. Yep, now you can't finish it because you missed. So now, you won't even be able to get to the other side without dying. Trust me, just watch this. Let's see if it does it. Let's see. Hold on. Look, we'll try to run from this, too. We're even going to try to run. Oh, look, they're shooting. Oh, look at that. Did you see that? You see that? Can't de-lock off it. Yep, you think you're safe? Yep, I have no health. We got out. Yep, now we have a little bit of health. And guess what? It's not over. Yep, not over. Oh, yeah. This is fun. This is actually the worst part. I can't even hear because of the noise. It's just so ugh. Hey, look, we get to kill our friends. It's so bright, though. You'll see what's hard. Just give me a minute. Hey, we're killing our friends right now. It's awesome, right? No. So pretty much the next part, after you shoot this guy, you're supposed to go around the people who are trying to kill you and grab the thing. If they even punch you once, you're dead. And even once you grab it, you're going to have a hard time even beating this section, because if you don't do it exactly as you should, it will take, and you'll have to redo the whole thing over again. Just this part, not the other two. But still, this part's really, it's based off of luck, actually. Sometimes they'll hit you. Right here. He dropped the accelerator. You have to grab it. Yeah, now you have to run. You have to run and try not to get hit. But guess what? They are so fast, they might hit you before you reach it. Oh, got it. Now this is the... See, look. Now you think all's well, and this should be the end of the game. Now you're going to get health and stuff, and all your stuff back. No, it's not as easy as it should be. It's not that hard, but it's also retarded. So, yeah. We got all our stuff back. Run. This is what you have to do. You pretty much have to slow down time and punch the Nexus, because up to this point, it's been circling around you and you can't hurt it. And this is where it gets kind of stupid, if you cannot hit it. Yep, I like how it... Yep, see? Just screwed up. Sometimes it won't let you hit it. And now, since I can't slow down again, now I have to try to kill all of those guys behind me. And they constantly respawn, so when you try to pick up energy to do it again, they're beating your ass. Oh, and you don't got all of your powers back, in a sense. So even if you lose here, it sucks to be you. Yeah, this is definitely the best part of the whole game. Yeah, totally. There's absolutely no way to not get hit by these guys. You know, they should be easy at this point. Oh, can't block in time. Are you gonna get it? Okay. And the whole time is.